Organists like to remind everyone and anyone that the organ is the king of instruments. They have to be persuasive and colorful when they're silent. They have to be evocative and winsome when they're powerful. The fun and the challenge of being an organist is to take what is a complicated machine and to utter something artful and incredibly human on it. If you can be a strong organist and lead hymns from the keyboard, you can do it all as a church musician. My current position, I'm the Associate Music Director for the Archdiocese of Omaha, with a particular focus and mission for rural music ministry. I visit small communities dealing with minimal musical literacy or people that want to learn how to canter effectively or how to sing a psalm well, helping prepare and lead choral ensembles. There's never been anything like this in Omaha, and really, to my knowledge, it's kind of path-breaking on the national scene. Church music is a discipline that lives through transmission being handed on. This is a practicing art. In the United States, there are lots of challenges with organized religion, with participation in church life, in group activities. And when you yoke those challenges just to the demographic realities of rural America, if we don't shore up what people know how to do now, there won't be people to do it tomorrow and in the next generation. Sacred music requires you to be able to do it all. And here at Notre Dame, there are faculty and there are facilities and there are communities of students where that really becomes possible. The interdisciplinary nature of the program, that was the selling point for me. But also what really stood out to me is the strength and reputation of the theology department. I had the opportunity to take some electives outside of my immediate discipline that was incredible, it's eye-opening. And in ways that are serendipitous and unpredictable, all of those things crop up out in the field, out in the work that is sacred music.